everybody. Welcome. I couldn't find my water bottle. I was freaking out. Whew, crisis averted. All right, here we are. Just going to wait for a few of us to gather here, but we'll be going live in a few minutes for Cardio Bar. And hi, Gully. Welcome. Yay. Great to see you. How's it going? Hi, Baja. Hey, Sonali. How's it going, Dave? Hey, Gully. How are you doing? So Cardio Bar, what is that? I've taught it once before, and it's a bar. It's still a bar class, but it has a cardio emphasis. So don't worry, you'll still be getting all of the benefits and all of the features from a bar class. Hi, Baja. Hey, Ronnie. But there'll just be some cardio kind of, I call them cardio blasts. So if you don't want to do any jumping or high impact, you can take out a few of the drills have little hops in them, but it's very easy to modify it just to coming onto your toes. Oh, thanks guys. Hi, Sue. Thanks, Gully. You are awesome. Oh, Daria. Oh my gosh. This is so exciting. I'm so glad you're here on Facebook Live with us. Hi, Shang Ming. So I was just saying, it's 12:03, so we still have 2 minutes. I was just saying Cardio Bar it's a traditional bar class, but I'm going to offer some cardio blasts throughout the class. So hi, Marta. Don't feel like you have to jump anytime. I think we're even going to be doing like a set of high knees. So, you can take those to just low impact knees.
Hi, Mom.
You can come say hi. It's your...
Hi, everyone.
This is Ben. He's saying hi today. Hello. Might do some Zumba with us soon.
Yeah. You want to show your sea unicorn shirt? Yeah.
I don't know if you guys can read the writing or if it's backwards to you, but anyway. hi, Yoon. All right.
Have fun.
Thanks. See you soon, sweetheart. All right. Anyway, if you're kind of new to bar, please pace yourself. So I tend to teach a little bit more of a physically demanding bar class. So please, please, please take, pace yourself, go at your own pace, stop for water breaks when you need them. But my goal is to, Vieta said, hi, sweetheart, you missed her. my goal is to be able to challenge, the folks that have been at this for a while with me so that, so that everyone is challenged but if you need to ease off a little bit, you can.
Okay.
There was Ben. Ben said hi back to you, B. All right. With that in mind, it's now 12:05, so I'm really excited about this workout. Let's get warmed up and ready to go. I'm going barefoot for this one. So up to you. Shoes, socks, no shoes, whatever you wish. Come on, get warm with me. holding these down. Singles, let's go. You got it. Okay, slow it down. Squat knees. Squat knees. Good. Sit back and bring the knee up towards the chest. This time, lift the leg out to the side. Squat side leg.
Four, fourth room. Hip flexors too. Send this leg back. All right, coming to some push-ups. Down two. Down two. Up two. Now you can come to your knees here. Or try it off your toes. Again. So try before you modify, okay? You might have been able to eke out a full push-up there. And you never know until you try. So let's try to make progress here as we go. Okay, and hold the plank. Now we're going to step the other leg in and twist. Open. And bring your hands down. The back heel is going to shift forward and back. Let's go. Four, eight, seven, six, four, three, two, and one. Okay, face the center. Open the feet out wide. Hands on the thighs. And or you can come down to your forearms here. We're just going to shift back and forth a little bit. Get those legs ready. Good. Okay, come up a little bit higher. Arms out to the side. Let's finish our warm up here with a few breaths. Four more. Four. Two. And one. Yep, it is. Woo! Okay, that was your warm up, friends. So, you'll need something to hold on to. You'll need a bar or a chair to hold on to, or not a bar, a wall or a chair or something sturdy to use for balance. Water handy. Ready to go. Okay, if you want more volume, turn it up on your computer, okay? Turn your speakers up. Alright, so we're going to stand tall. Seated first in second position here. Hand on the bar. Abdominals holding tight. Alright, the outside leg is going to lift. Turn the knee out to the side. Foot is flexed. We're going to pulse four times with a flex foot. Four, three. Now we point. Now we flex. So we're pulsing right away. Now we point. Keep this going. So this is about length, not height, okay? The longer the leg, the better. Good. Flex. Inner thighs. And point. Front here. Watch, I'm going to weave in and out. Weave in and out. Make sure you're bending the support of the knee. And it's like you're making a figure eight. Okay, we're going to open. Three, two, and then step in. Three, two, step it in. Keep going. And step it in. Now when you step it in, I want you to drag the foot a little bit so that you're really activating the inner thighs there. The back is straight. And the fingertips are very light for support only. Again. Can you sink into that plie? Good. Woo. Oh, yeah. How about a little side bend? Open, two, and then a side bend. Squeeze the heels together each time. Four running away from you. Get away, get away. All right, let's flush it out with the curtsy back. 3, 2, 1, and tap. Good. The arm is strong out in front. Option to extend the leg out. Woo! We have fun music to make the workout a party. Yeah. Four more. Down. Good. Can you sink into it? Yes. Go ahead. You drop into that curtsy as low as feels good to your knees. Okay. Hold the curtsy down. 1 inch up, 1 inch down. Woo. Now hold it for a pulse. Pulse it down. Down. Very small. Shoulders relaxed. Hold it. Hold it there. Freeze. Release the arm. Freeze. And come up. All right. Take that leg, uncross it. Tap your toe to the back corner and lean forward slightly. From here, lift and lower. To the back corner of the room. Whew. So, remember, the supporting knee is always slightly soft. Area. All right. And don't worry, if the leg that you're standing on is working too, then you're doing it right. Okay? That's how you know. Woo! Come on, squeeze it up. No momentum here. Hold it up and hold it tall. Squeeze. Come on. Up. Up. Woo! Remember, it's about length, not height. Can you reach through that toe a little bit longer? You're doing great. Hold it up at the top. Okay, listen up. Lighten your grip on the bar. Lift your front toe to a releve. Reach that arm up. Balance. Breathe. And if you want, you can try to release both arms if you want. You don't have to. It's a challenge. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, release. Okay, good. Legs apart wide. Pulse in a little plie here. So we're going to a cardio burst here. This is the modification. Okay, I'm coming up to a releve. I'm using energy, and I'm bending the knees. If you want more, you hop. Woo! Remember to keep going. Remember to land softly. If you are jumping, land and roll through your feet so it's not too much hard impact. 4, 8. Woo! 7. Come on, breathe. Remember, releve is great. Don't jump if you don't want to. And 1. Okay, step the feet together. Put the chair on the other side or change legs. Here we go. From the beginning. Outside leg. Extend. Flex the foot. Turn the heel to face forward. Standing tall. All right. Belly pulled in tight. We're going to pulse for 4 with a flex. And then we're going to pulse with a point. With the flex. Woo. So keep that chest tall. Keep your back straight. So what I don't want is the chest to be coming down like that. It's like your upper body's just out of the equation. Try to isolate your leg. And you don't have to go high. Woo! End point. Are you ready to weave? Point the toe in, out. I love this. It opens the hips so nicely. Try to draw that figure 8. Step it out for 3. Here we go. Open. 2, 3, and in. Keep going. I'm limited here. Okay, remember, you want to squeeze the heels together. So we're moving big right now. Four more. Okay, let's add that option. It was like this. Side bend. Nice side bend. Again. Four fours. Good. Four threes. Remember, we're still squatting here, so bend your knees and sink into it. Yes. And hold it right there. Lean slightly into your support there. Lift the leg out to the side. Toes forward. Draw the abdominals in and lift up. From here, we're going to pulse. Woo. So focus on the hip here. That's for concentration. And I want you to keep your legs fully extended. Keep the legs in the contraction. That's your workout. Create that, okay? Come on, let's press. Full press. Pull. 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 Woo. I love working out bar. Some high energy music. Yeah. Okay, slow circles. Forward. Make sure your kneecap is still facing front. And reverse it for four, three, flex that foot, two, let's flush it out with a curtsy. Back, two, three, woo. Hey, yes. Option. I want you to reach the leg. It's not a high kick. So you're pressing it away from you. Yes. Four more. Yes. Feeling good already, right? Feeling so happy we're doing this. Last extension. Hold it low next time. Hold it low. Down an inch, up an inch. Right fingertips on the bar. Spine is long. Shoulders down. Hold it low. Eight times. Eight, seven, six. Come on. Four, three. Now don't go anywhere. Hold it low. Hold it low. Keep breathing. Good. Uncross. Lean forward slightly. Take your toe to the back corner of the room. Lift and lower. Rock your hips to this. That's what we're doing. Exhale as you lift, inhale as you lower. Keep going. From the side, I'm going to use my piano to show you. From the side, I'm not doing one of these, okay? So really I'm keeping the spine very still. Pulse it, pulse. Up, up. Woo. Long leg, it doesn't have to be high. It's to the corner though. Four, eight, seven, come on. Longer leg, extend it, contract it. Hold it up there. Hold it up there, please. Keep breathing. All right, come up into the releve. Option to lift an arm. Hold for eight, seven, six. If you want to release both arms here, go for it. Reach longer and breathe. Lift the back leg a little higher and release. Okay, good. Open the legs. How you doing? Guess what? Round two. Option one. Lift the heels. Option two. Go for it. Keep going. Wherever you are, you're breathing. Yes. You're pushing and you're working a little bit hard here, especially that heart rate. I know. It's coming up. For eight. If you're in an apartment and your neighbors are getting really annoyed, don't jump. For four. For three. Two. And one. Okay. Back to the original side. Good. Let's do it. Back to the first side. So the outside leg is going to step back. Shoulders roll back. Pull your toes. tummy in from here. Bend the knees. You're dropping down. Stationary lunge. Option to lift the front heel. Now that is pretty darn challenging, especially if you're a little bit newer to this workout. You can always feel free to lower the front heel and keep going. For 8, 7, 6. I have just a fingertip or two for support, that's all. But the body's doing the rest lower. Hold it low, we're pulsing down, down. Woo, baby, baby. This is real life right now. 8 more, 8, 7, 6. For 4, stay low if you can. We're gonna squeeze the knees together. So it's like you're trying to pop a balloon with your knees. For 8, 7, 6. You can always drop that front heel. Okay, watch what's next. Cardio blast coming. Option 1, releve. Drive the knee and down. Drive the knee and down. Option 2, you actually leap. Be careful on that. If you're leaping, make sure that you land very softly and be careful of your ankle. 8. If you're not leaping, you're lifting up on your heel, releve style. 4, heels together. Second position. Squeeze your glutes. We're gonna calf raise. Single. Come on, lift up on your toes. 8. Woo! 7. Okay, squeeze your glutes. Squeeze your abdominals. Straight line. Full body. Yeah. Face the front. High knees. High knees. Okay. Option. Single knees. No hop. Otherwise, high knees. Drive them up. Let's go for 8, 8, 7. So try to touch your knees to your hand. Remember, option here. You're still getting that heart rate up. For 4, 3. Go back to your bar. Good job. Lean forward slightly. Sit into that dead knee. From here. Repeaters. Elbow to knee. Remember, we don't want to bounce a lot in that supporting leg. So sit back into that hip. 4, 3. Stay low. 2. Stand up. Watch. Elbow to knee. Elbow to knee. Now to the side. Same thing. Stand tall. Watch. Toe heel. Toe heel. Sit into it. Toe heel. You are amazing. 4, 3, 2. Feet together. Watch. Tap the toe out to the side. Come on. Back is flat. Can you reach through the toe a little bit more? Remember, it's about creating that length with the leg. Okay, lean forward. Lean side slightly. From here, press the leg out. Press the leg out. Woo! Push the hand, push the leg. 4, 8, 8, 7. Come on, 6. Really creating that resistance here. Now arm and leg are straight. Pulse, pulse. Woo! Come on. And hold it. Reach long. And release. Okay. Shake it out. That was good. If you need to do a quick little one of these, do it. And then we're going to change sides. Remember to try to sneak in a few sips of water when you can. Okay, outside leg. Guess what? chest is tall. We bend the knees. Just embrace this moment. Eight more here. Eight. I love more. You get that wonderful feeling like you're changing the shape of your body, and you are, for the better. Yeah. Getting stronger. Okay, let's pulse it down, and actually, let's go to singles and lift the front heel. I believe that is what we did. Light fingertips on the bar. No death grip, right? Okay, we're gonna hold it low and pulse. Now the front heel's lifted, but you can put it down. Try to keep your head up. That's what they're saying in the song, and I think that that is a perfect message right now. For four, you can do this. Sit low and squeeze the knees in. Seven, come on. Show me what you're made of. I know that you embrace challenge, and that is what we're doing right now. Show me. All right, hold it low. Okay, from here, option one. So it's those knee drives. Releve, or you can add the hop. Come on, two sets of eight. Woo! Come on, are you driving that knee through? And use the arm to create that. You can use a little momentum here, yeah. I know, what? Dina's saying you can use momentum, yeah. Let's go. Drive it up. Four more. Four. Three. Come on, really drive it up. Two. One. Face the bar. Heels together. Calf raise. Up. Up. Woo. Let's go. So squeeze the tush. Squeeze the belly. Pull it in tight. Alternating knees or high knees. Let's go. Only eight. Eight, seven, six, five, four, squeezing my bicep muscles every time. You better believe it. Option. Lift the heels. And sink a little lower. Woo! If that's a little bit too much, lower the heels back down. Hold it at the top. Full range. Down, up, down, up. You want to sink into it a little lower, go for it. Woo! Come on. Keep going. Now if it's too much with the legs, just do the upper body. Palms face front. Come on. Woo. Squeeze it up there. Four. Three. Your belly is pulled in. All right, out to the side here. Let's just take some pulses. So if your heels are down, you can still pulse, or you can take the legs out wider if that feels better. Hold it low. Tap the knees back. Tap. Tap them back. Come on. Woo! So you're opening them. It's out. 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 Yeah. Okay, come down. Open your legs a little bit wider. Bend your knees, plie squat. Toes turned out. Shoulders down, chest tall. You know the drill. Let's go. Out and squeeze. Out and squeeze. Option. Heels up, heels down. Now sink into it a little bit lower if you can. Maybe just an inch. Woo! We are rocking it. Keep going. If the heel thing's a little bit too much, though, don't do it. Go at your own pace. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Breathe. You got this. Two. One. Hold the heels up. Elbows in tight. Pulse. Pulse. Come on. Can you sink a little lower? Remember, drop the heels anytime or work higher. Yes. Center. Woo! You got it. Come on, drop a little lower if you can. Push it. Four, three, two, one. Okay, lateral lunge. Lateral lunge. So we're moving big. Woo. This sweat feels good. Yeah. Okay, keep going. And then you have the personal satisfaction of going through the rest of the day saying, yeah, I crushed my workout. So what you got for me? Four, three, two. Can you go directly to the other side? Come on, breathe. Yeah. Hey, this isn't even our cardio section. Good, keep going. I need four more after this one, like you mean business. Four. Two. And one. Okay, squeeze the biceps. Let's just burn them out. No legs, just arms. Actually, let's come to a chair squat. What am I thinking? No legs, just arms. That's an option, though. Or otherwise, you're here in a chair squat. Don't throw anything at me. Full range. Down. Up. Now sit into it. Sit into it. How far can you reach your hips back? If your back is barking at you, then just stand up and do it. Four, eight. Eight. Come on. Seven. Guess what? I want you to reach your arms back, too. Not just curl, but flex on the back, too. Yeah. Okay, put the weights out of the way. Woo! Meet me right here. Another plie. Hands on the shoulders. Squeeze the abdominals. Torso twist. Oh, I'm going to make it worth your while, friends. Torso twist. Stay keep going. Every time you push, you connect an exhalation with that push. Blow, blow, blow. Every time you twist, you focus on your oblique muscles. You're shaping the waistline here. Can you think lower? Come back to the center, torso twist. Come on, show me what you got. Keep twisting. Other side. Back, push, push. I want you to imagine that you have a 20-pound weight in your hand. That's the intensity that I want you to create. Create it, okay? Good. And, you know, flailing is not going to cut it here. So, this is still a contraction that you're using control with. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Watch what's next. Up, down. Releve. Punching up and down. Option. Hop. So you don't have to jump. Come on. Can you give me eight more? Eight. Wherever you are, you're breathing. Six. Five. Almost there. For four. For three. Two. One. Woo! Okay, good job. Grab a quick sip. Meet me back at the bar. Thank you. Love him. All right. Let's finish with some glute work. Oh, we're back to the bar. Surprise. Okay. Face your bar or your wall or your couch. Lean forward from the hips. Take one leg back. I don't care which one. Lift it up and then shift forward a little bit. Flex your foot. I'm going to lift and lower. Check that dead knee. Check that leg that you're standing on. Make sure the knee is bent or at least not locked. Okay? Let's see what you guys are saying to me. Oh, yeah. Okay, so this is glute work. Make sure the leg is straight back. Hips are square. Shoulders are square to the floor. Woo! Hold it up. Tiny pull. Up. 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 Come on. How straight can you have your leg? How long can you have your leg? Squeeze. Squeeze. Flex the foot. Remember, you can work a little lower, but I want all of the emphasis in that side, in that glute. Hold it up there. Hold it up there. Squeeze and then press through the heel as long as you can. A little higher. Soften that supporting knee. Then the knee, pulse it up. 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 Woo! Yes! Come on! Only eight more! Ah! Okay, put it down. Change legs. Do it. Woo! Alright, so come forward, flat back. As much as possible. Lift the legs, straight back. Flex the foot. Let's kick it off. Squeeze. Okay, keep going. Now, we're at the end of the workout, just about. Don't let the abdominal section now, don't lose focus of it. So concentrate on drawing your belly in as you breathe. We're pulsing. Woo! Come on. Come on. Embrace that wonderful fire. There it is. There's our fire. everybody. Let's go down to the mat. We have some abs. And then we stretch. Woo! Another kind of ab exercise that you like better, you can do it. It's fine. I'm just giving you a suggestion here. I'm getting a little crazy with having my mat straight. Okay. I want to make Dave proud. Okay. So here we go. Let's start on our elbows. And we're going to take some heel slides. Oh, this feels so good, doesn't it? We're down on the floor. It's like a walk in the park. Now, if you want to ease off a little bit, then take the legs at a higher angle. If you want it harder, then slide them parallel to the floor. Okay, how about some straight legs? Straight legs. Keep pulling your belly button to your spine. Back to the bent knee. Heel slides. 4, 3, 2. Straight leg. 4, 3, 2. Heel slide. 4, 3, 2. Straight leg. Woo! Okay, so that's your pattern. Don't forget it. Slide. 2, 3, and straight. Good. One more round. Straight leg. Okay, let's come down all the way, lying on the mat, fingertips behind the head. We're gonna take some bicycle twists. So we're gonna bend the elbow to the knee for 8, 7, 6, 4. Now straight legs for 8, 7. Bend the knees for 4, 4. Straight legs, 4. So I told you, don't forget the pattern. It's back, 4 and 4. Oh my gosh, I'm getting all these wonderful emojis again. I'm not getting any, like, the knife emoji. I didn't get that one yet. That's good. That's good, right? Long, flex the foot a little bit. this may be enough of a stretch for you. If not, give it a little hug towards you. Hold your calf or your ankle. Good. Bend your knee and then just hug your knee in. And then take that knee across the body. Keep your shoulders down. Thanks for the love. I'm sending hearts back to you. Use your hand to just press gently on the outside of your leg, outer thigh, and back stretch. Okay, back to the middle. And let's change sides. So we have three stretches. Cross over. Hold on behind the knee. Give it a hug. Give your muscle some love here. Circle the ankle. Tomorrow, Zumba. Very excited about that. It's on Jitsi, remember. Okay, and then put your foot down, extend the leg up, flex the foot. See if that's enough stretching for you. It might be. And if you need a little bit more, give a gentle hug towards you. Take a deep breath. So I mixed up the Thursday class. I've been making it kind of a pop-up from week to week, but you can always count on a mix of cardio and strength. All right, bend your knee in, extend the opposite leg. Pop-up Thursday, I guess we could call it. All right, and hand to the outside of the knee, just gently pressing the knee down towards the floor until you feel a stretch in your lower back. And release. Okay, let's give the knees one more hug to the chest. Release the lower back. And we're going to roll up. Rock and roll. Here we go. Good. All right. Let's stand up. Interlace your hands behind your back. And lift your hands away from your body. Open your chest and shoulders. Take a few breaths here. Maybe just drop a shoulder, ear to the shoulder. And release. Okay, side bend over. And release, other side. Reach long. And back up, good. Give a few shoulder rolls. And arm across the body. Final stretch, shoulder stretch here. I'm so glad you joined me. I am beyond grateful to have you with me every day. Stick with me, stick together. We will do it together. Big breath in. And exhale. Great job, everybody. Thank you for crushing it today. See you soon. See you tomorrow. Zumba, Jitsi, not here. Go to the link. We'll post the link. Bye, everybody. Thanks. Say hi to me, too, if you get a chance in the comments.